Thank you. Happening now, High Point police say a minor was arrested for making a threat about a local school on social media. Police say that social media post included a Google map overview of High Point Central High School. The minor arrested has not been identified, but we do know that person is currently at the Guilford County Juvenile Detention Center for false report of mass violence on educational property.